Okay, I think I know how to dodge her move now, the waterfall dance. So apparently, when she starts it up, I just kind of need to like strafe around her and then roll away like as she's about to jump forward. And then the rest then is just how I usually dodge it. So we'll try this out now. Baiting that one out this time. That did not work, okay. Shit. Trading way too much. No! Yeah, I kind of threw it at the end there. Okay. So I'm doing a lot of damage. The only issue is her healing every time, like, obviously, I get hit. The dance is so... Ugh. It's doable, though. It's definitely doable. I don't know how we're going to do the last phase, though. Like, I've only got to the last phase once, and I got, like, KO'd straight away, so this is... It's fine. Okay, here we go. So bait this out. Oh, it's different. Thank you.
I don't know. I just don't.